Question is given, square root of x divided by x is equal to 2. So we have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out value of x? Let's see solution. Square root of x divided by x is equal to 2. This is question. So we can do here one thing, square root of x is equal to 2x cross multiplication, so 2x, right? Now taking square both sides, because we have to cancel this square root, so therefore taking square both sides, then we will get square root of x whole square is equal to 2x whole square, right? Now square root, so this will cancel, so x is equal to 2 2's are 4, x square, so we can write this x is equal to 4x square. Now x minus 4x square is equal to 0, or we can write, if you are multiplying here with minus 1, then we will get 4x square minus x is equal to 0, right? Now x, so we can take x common here, taking x common, so 4x minus 1, 4x square minus x is equal to 0. Now 4x minus 1 and x, so we have here two equation, that is x is equal to 0, first one, and next one is 4x minus 1 is equal to 0, right? Now 4x minus 1, this is x is equal to 0 for solution. Now next one is 4x minus 1 is equal to 0, so we can write therefore 4x is equal to 1, therefore x is equal to 1 by 4, right? So this is the second solution, x is equal to 1 by 4. Now second method, question is square root of x divided by x is equal to 2. This is question. When we are using second method, then we can do here square root of x, so we can write x power square root of x, that is 1 by 2, x power 1 by 2 divided by x power 1, here power 1 is equal to 2, right? Now x power 1 by 2 divided by x power 1, so we can write this x power 1 by 2 minus 1, right? X power 1 by 2 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now x power 1 by 2 minus 1, then we will get here x power minus 1 by 2 is equal to 2, power minus 1 by 2 is equal to 2, so we can write this 1 upon x, right? 1 upon x power 1 by 2, so we can take common whole power, 1 upon x power 1 by 2 is equal to 2, right? Now 1 upon x, when we are taking here a square, 1 upon x power 1 by 2, so we are taking square both sides, taking square both sides, then we will get 1 upon x 1 by 2 whole square is equal to 2 square, square of 2. Now 1 upon x 1 by 2 and here this is whole square, so this square is cancelled from this 2, so we can write therefore 1 upon x is equal to 2 2's are 4, right? Now 1 upon x is equal to 4, so we can write here 4x is equal to 1, therefore x is equal to 1 by 4. This is the correct solution. Now we have two value of x from first method and second method, that is x1 is equal to 0 and x2 is equal to 1 by 4. Now let's verify x1 equal to 0, so we have to skip that because value of 0 is always 0. So we are, let's verify for x2 is equal to 1 by 4. Now question is square root of x. Let's verify. Square root of x divided by x is equal to 2. This is given, right? Now square root of x. So we can write this square root of x if x is equal to 1 by 4. X is equal to 1 by square root of 1 by 4 divided by x, that is 1 by 4, right? Question mark 2. Now square root of 1 by 4. So we can write this 1 by 4 and this is square root. So 1 by 2, right? Divided by 1 by 4. Question mark 2. Now 1 by 4. So this 1 by 4 we can write 1 by 2. 1 by 2 whole square, right? 1 by 2 whole square, that is also 1 by 4. Now times 1 by 2. This 1 by 2. And here question mark divided by 1 by 4. Question mark 2. Now this 2 is cancelled from this 2, right? So we can write this 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 4, question mark 2. Now 1 by 2, so we can write this 1 by 2 times, this is 4 by 1, question mark 2. Now 2 2's are 4, right? So 2 is equal to 2. Therefore we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x is, first one x1 is equal to 0 and x2 is equal to 1 by 4. This is the correct solution. Thank you.